Name something less interesting than watching paint dry.
Watching dried paint?
Because it's already dried. Yes, that's a good point.
I mean, is it actually interesting then? Is something going on in your head?
It's scientifically interesting. So this is another one of those things where science does something that you think, why are you doing that? And it turns out actually to be quite useful. These are researchers at the University of Surrey, and what they discovered is as paint dries, small particles, it's like they team up and they push away larger ones. And here is the practical application, which from Australia you'll appreciate. When you are developing sun cream, if you can get the active ingredient pushed to the bottom, the bit that sticks to the skin, and the sun-blocking particles pushed to the top, that makes for better sun cream. And they did that by analysing how paint dries.
Yeah. They should try clothes in a hat.
Yeah, that would be a more sensible way. You think
then a roof and just wait till...
till night.
Later in the day.
A filmmaker called Charlie Lyne, and in 2016 he crowdfunded a film called Paint Drying, and it consists entirely of white paint drying on a brick wall for over 10 hours. So it is the law in this country, you cannot show a film unless the British Board of Film Classification has had a look at it. It costs £7.09 per minute to get them to classify your film. So he crowdfunded it and he made a film that was as long as the money he had available. He managed to raise £5,963 and he made a film about this brick wall with paint drying that is 607 minutes long, which the British Board of Film Classification had to watch. If you'd like to see it, it's a new classification, just in case.
We should have just splashed up some porn in the last second.
Yeah. Or like a murder, like just blood at the very end. But it is an offence for cinemas to show films with an age restriction to children.
We'd like to see the paint-drying film, please.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.